Hey guys, it is the 20th of April, 2023. Gretel has some fresh skin. This is a newly shed corn snake. This is one of my females. And she's got a bit of a buckskin background, ground color, but not nearly like her brother. And that sun shining in is giving her a bluish hue around her black, which is really cool. Corn snakes, I tell you, they and the black milks, I believe, are the commonest colubrids. And just stunning. Visually, I think the California king snake, a nice, crisp, black and white desert banded, it could be the most pretty snake to keep as a display snake. Corn snakes are not far behind. Her colors just pop. And just how tame she is, how calm. Yeah, they're called beginner snakes for a reason. But after, goodness, 40 years of interest in snakes and in the hobby, they have my full respect. They are certainly not throwaway snakes. That's a little update on Gretel. Since she had shed, I did want to get her on film or digital. So I'll let her get back to her enclosure. Hopefully I'll have some beautiful little Okeetee babies in a few seasons. So thank you for watching. I hope you will have a wonderful upcoming weekend, and we will see you next time.